It was a day which a lot of people have waited for because the East-West Tylon ribbon cutting happened today, just to the east of Thunder Bay. Here is the story. This is James with Net News Ledger.
Legacy of success. But before I get into any of that, you know, our friend that is a fallen soldier or who went on to the spirit world, Byron LeClaire, and last outing here, we planted his Toronto Maple Leaf hat here. And the tobacco ties that we were given here today, that's when you pass on your tobacco, remember Byron and the commitment and the work they have done in making this successful organization that we have. So on behalf of my community that I represent, the 2,500 members, I welcome you all to the beautiful territory of Fort William and the traditional land of Robinson Superior community. Now I'll take that Fort William hat off and I'll put on my president's Supercom board. First of all, I have to apologize. I got to recognize our elder for his prayer to our drum group. What a beautiful way to start the day. What a beautiful way to start where we are here today. So the work that you have done in blessing this land and giving the opportunity. I want to recognize our partners, the six partners. We worked tirelessly, endless hours. We walked away from negotiations many times, and making the industry understand the commitment that we have as First Nation, the contribution that we need to make. And we have to be a part of this successful opportunity because it's about our next generation, the ones that are carrying our flags here today. It's a great honor to have them here with us here today, our young people, our people with disabilities. Let's not forget about them. I remind our ministers, our politicians straight across the country, do not forget about the young ones with disabilities. They need to be a part of our success as we go forward. You know, and like I said, Chief Duncan's not here with us today. You're in political limbo, as Canada is, waiting for elections to take place. And we have Debbie here representing Vietnam. It's a great honor to have you here, Debbie, new chief on that just arrived, Marcus. Welcome to the poll. I know you took the Supercom table, but you know, Sean is representing your community well. Chief Musquash, always nice to be here. I know you've been around for a couple of years only, but still, nonetheless, you put a lot of work and effort into where we are here today. Chief Tanzi, I know you're always instrumental in where we are. You and Chief Joanne, I mean, we use you for just lifting our world up and lifting us up in a great way every day when we start our meeting. So I thank the women of our board and knowing the contribution that they have made to making sure that our next generation has an input, has an impact, has success in the journey that we have to work on together. You know, and that industry has to understand when they come into our territories, we're not here for a handout. We're here with our hands to be a hand up and making sure that the success of our next generation has an impact and our economies and our communities can grow from industry opportunities similar to this. And we want to make sure that the work that we have done over the last couple of years will lead into generational impacts and success for our community and our community members. A lot of our folks in our community, our contractors, they're waiting to put their shovel in the ground or put their footprint on the ground of this project for themselves, for their family, so they have a great life and a great income for their community. So on behalf of my board, Minister Rickford, my friend, my colleague, you know, we shared in the excitement of your government helping push the umbrella and making sure that we never lost this project and make sure that this project is where it is at today. So on behalf of my board rep and all the reps that I work with, I shouldn't say my board reps, to all my partnering communities, our partnering communities, we welcome you all here to our land. We hope that this leads a new generation of opportunities for our members and our community. So on behalf of all of us, we thank you all.